First of all, thank you for clicking, and I'm sure you are having a fantastic day. This is an auto layout button which I converted into a component variant in my previous video, and that is why it has this really handy toggle button to add an icon. And you can also change the icon from a drop down, which is very handy. So if you want to see that video, there's a link in the description for you. In this video, I'm going to make this really simple and minimal text animation in Figma. And I'm going to use a really smart feature called smart animation. Hi, this is ababir. Welcome to my channel, Design Thinking. Let's get into it. Okay, before I start, let me put this here. Now let's add a text here. You are a wonderful person, which I bet you are. Now, what I want here is, when I click on this button, this text should be come down out of nowhere, like a magic. So the first step of that magic is to make another copy of this frame. Let's add a number with a slash before it, number 1. Now if I hold Alt, drag and release, this is number 2 now. Let's push it up a little. Now make it invisible by reducing the opacity, not by magic, by the way. Now let's change the button's color. This is the clicked state of this button. Okay, now prototyping. Pull it to this frame. Set this to smart animation and vice versa. Perfect. Now let's see. Okay, it looks okay, but let me make this a bit more smoother. I'm gonna increase the animation duration here to 800. And this should be the ease in and out. Let's see that. And it looks much better, but I was looking for the word by word animation, not the full sentence. So let's do that. Make it visible. Make a copy of it. I'm just matching the distance between the words very roughly here. It's about 7 pixels. Delete this. Bring it down. Now write down the rest of the words. Nice. Let's tidy up this. All done. Now I'll rearrange these words like a staircase. By the way, you can use your own creativity here. This button should be above this word, so let's pull it up. Now I'll select all the words and copy this. Delete this sentence and paste it here. Select all, align this. Nice. Select this too, deselect the button. And make it invisible. Everything seems alright, let's see that again. And it's now a word by word animation, but the problem is I don't want the words come out from here, but what I want to come out from here. So let's fix this. I will make these words visible again and place the rectangle here. It should be under the button. Match the color. Now from color, select linear. Pull it down till all the words are not visible. Maybe increase the size of this a little. I think it's okay. Copy this. Paste it here. This button should be up here. I have to pull down these words for better visibility. Okay. Now let's see this. Yeah, it's looking great, just the way I wanted. So do you like it? Please let me know in the comment section. Okay, it's a fake coffee company app which I designed, and in my future video I will show you how to make this cool parallax effect. But for that you might have to wait a little, because in my next video I will customize a WordPress theme content for a client, a real client, not those fake ones by the way. So in that video I'll go through a few basics of WordPress and what to consider, what not to consider during the customization of a WordPress based website. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.